G'day folks, it's Jimmy from The Hard Rock Show here again with another review. This time we're going to go dark and evil. The band is called Deicide and they have just released a new album and we're going to talk about it. Let's go! Okay, so the band is called Deicide, of course. They have released a new album called Overtures of Blasphemy. It is out on a record label called The Century Family, which I assume might be something to do with Century Media, I don't know. 12 songs, 38 minutes. Now, Deicide, I'm doing this review as a bit of a self-test, as a bit of fun. Because I'm not a huge Deicide fan, but I thought this would be pretty interesting to do. I've heard a bit of Deicide's music over the years, but it's never really grabbed me, I must admit. I've never been a fan of Glenn Benton's vocal delivery. But anyway, I've always sort of thought of Benton to be a bit of a dickhead, to be honest. I hope he doesn't see this, because he's a bit of a scary looking dude. He'll probably kill me. But I mean, who burns an upside down cross into their forehead? That's some crazy Charles Manson shit going on right there. I don't understand. But anyway, it is what it is. Let's give you a taste of some Deicide. Go! Now, what always fascinates me about this kind of music, I guess it's death metal, is the speed that it's played at and the pure aggression that's able to be created. It has always fascinated me. The drumming on this album is amazing, I will give it that. I have a lot of respect for drummers of this style of music because it is so damn hard to play and to keep it in time and to keep the rhythm. It's crazy. So the guys that play this style of music and girls that play this style of music, it's amazing. This is short, fast, angry, crazy death metal. I have to admit that the vocals are still not doing anything for me. They seem to my ears to sound exactly the same on every single song. And that really, I mean, it's a short album, it's only 38 minutes and it's 12 songs, but for my ears, the vocals sound exactly the same for all 12 songs. I don't get into it, there's no variety. But the music is absolutely brutal and I love some of that stuff. Now, apparently a lot of hardcore Deicide fans are saying this album is a real return to form. I'll have to take their word for it because I'm not a huge fan of their back catalogue. I've only heard songs here and there and not really my type of thing, but hey, if you like it, then get on it. Let's give you some more music now. Now, I have no idea what Mr. Benton is growling about on this album. I heard something on one of the songs about churches and Satan, so I'm assuming that the lyrical content is typical Glenn Benton sort of stuff about devils and ghouls and death and whatever else. As I said before, the drums are amazing. There's some pretty scary detuned sort of riffs. And the aggression musically is really, really good. I will definitely give it that. I don't like the vocals. I would give the vocals a 5 out of 10 because I find them to be just too much of the same thing every song. But I do like the music. I would give the music an 8 out of 10 because it is just full on brutal, scary, aggressive, angry stuff. And sometimes that's what you need if you're maybe having a bad day and you just want to get some aggression out or whatever. Maybe you're at the gym pumping iron. Maybe you're burning upside down crosses into your head. I don't know, but some of this music on this album is fantastic. I will give it that. I won't go back to this album purely because of the vocals, but I know a lot of people out there are Deicide fans and they love the way Glenn Benton delivers his songs, and that's cool. If you like it, good on you. Not really for me. Overall, I gave this album a 7 out of 10. As I said, music, great, vocals, but I'm told that Deicide fans reckon it's a return to form. So if you like the band and you like death metal and you like that whole brutal, crazy shit, then get on this album, and hopefully they'll come to Australia and we'll all get to see Mr. Benton with his upside down cross on his forehead again. So yeah, that's it. Self-test. It's all right. Not really my thing, but it might be yours. If it is, go get it. Deicide. See you soon.